You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
Whose blood are you here for this time? Mine or Sadler's?
That all depends on you. Change of plans. Of course, you're free to refuse.
You think that gun's gonna be enough?
Interesting.
Okay. I'll do it. But cost you extra.
Wise decision. Send you the new coordinates. And remember, I do not like
waiting, I know. Got a ways to go.
Thank you.
Just up ahead, but getting through won't be easy.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. You've proven yourself reliable. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. Good instinct, stranger. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. Where would it now? Still have some new items you might be interested in. Thank you. Good as new. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. There you are, as you wished. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. What you see, don't get yourself killed now.
Medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis. Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I work.
Huh. Data the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Don't die on me now.
Oh, break's over, I suppose.
Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you? A deal well struck. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Now go and cook.
some mayhem, eh?
I need to open this to get to the comms facility. It needs some power, though. I could use this.
Thank you.
Okay. Was bound to happen.
Yeah!
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't... I knew you were a go-getter. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't... Welcome.
What can I interest you in?
Thank you. Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. There you are, as you wished. Try that on for size. There you are, as you wish. Anything else I can help you with? There's some things money come back anytime.
Not exactly covert, but it'll have to do. Not my favorite carnival ride.
But the finest ways.
A radio tower. That's where I need to go. The area is well guarded. I need to be careful.
One thing after another today.
Need to find the main terminal. Something tells me this isn't just a comms facility.
Ah!
result of some experiment. This is it. Now, how to connect the device.
I'm at the site and jacked into the main terminal. You're going to blow up this entire island. Including the president's daughter. But won't that make things harder for you?
There's no room for half measures. The weak exist to serve the strong. Enough talk. Bring me the amber. I've arranged a way for you to get back to the island.
Copy that. On it now. Okay, Luis. What was it that you said again? You should have known by now, Whisker, that I don't always play by your rules. Okay, I'm done here. Sadler.